You here to break my legs?
No, we're here to talk shit about your sister because she just fired us.
You're kidding!
Arrogant little bitch.
Should we clip her?
No, she's not worth doing time.
You wouldn't do time. You brought her into the world.
So I can take her out. You thought that was an actual law? It's a joke, mothers say. What kind of fucked up world have you been living in?
One where your mother murdering you isn't a comedic premise?
Guys, there's a little adjustment period, but pretty soon you're gonna return to normal, and you're not gonna want to kill Summer. You're not even gonna be mad at her.
Nah, fuck her. She's my enemy.
Should we kill ourselves so we can get to hell before her and hide near the entrance?
Oh, I like that.
Rick fired me.
Oh, baby.
Sweetie.
I'm sorry.
Are you okay, baby? What happened to us? We lost our minds.
I did it. Morty was right. I got addicted to making Grandpa happy.
It's only because your grandpa inflates the value of his happiness.
That's a good point. I mean, look at me. I'm easy to make happy, which is why nobody gives a shit if I am.